Hello and welcome to Kdraughttv. Thanks guys for watching. And please feel free to send your comments. Feel free to correct me if you find any mistakes here. So now in this game, this formation here, like I told you earlier on, there are lots of traps. We're playing the midfield formation. So I'll be giving this the name of this trap, the rattlesnake trap. I think that'll be better for this particular trap. I'll call it the rattlesnake. So in here, what I'm going to do is to open this seed. Now, once it captures this, I'm going to open this seed. Now, if it captures this, I'm going to capture this. Now, you feel that, okay, there's no threat down there because you can always lock in here. So you want to capture this seed first. One, two. So the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to offer this seed. Now, once it captures this, then I offer this seed. Now, if it captures this seed, and I move one, two, three. I'll move one, two, three, four. Yes, from experience, it's always good to move one, two, three, so that you'll be able to win the game. Otherwise, you won't be able to win the game. So I play this a lot of times. And then if you find yourself capturing up to this point, you might not win the game. But if you go to crown, at that point, you will win the game. So if he comes in here, I come in here. He comes in here, I come in here. He comes in here, I go to crown immediately. So if he pushes this seed to kill the crown, no problem. Let's assume he pushes this seed further. He's going to capture one, two, three. Then he captures this. So next thing I'm going to do is come in here. If he comes in here, come in here. Definitely he will want to come in here. Come in here. Come in here. Come in here. He'll probably bribe me and then go. Bribe me and move. Then, well, if he plays well, it can either be a draw. I'm going to win.